Estelle!
Please, I beg of you. Before I cause anyone any more pain, please hear me.